is an unorthodox striker. But he better be careful, because as he faces a higher level of competition, he better not let himself be exposed.
The unorthodox striking that he has, the leaping in with kicks and spinning punches, the one thing about those techniques is that they leave you open to counters. And if he fights a more disciplined and a more talented striker, that could be a problem.
Maya's keeping busy from his half guard.
And he gets that right hand.
Maya gets side control.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's moved to his back now.
Oh, good punches from the top here.
He wants that rear naked choke. He's trying to set it up.
He's got that rear naked choke locked up.
Oh, he might have it.
This choke continues to get tighter every second. He may be forced to tap. Oh, that's it.
That's it.
We got him. Brilliant.
Damian Maya finishes with the choke.
Great job in establishing the takedown early and getting that submission.
As always, we check out our fight replay.
And here's a great look at that rear naked choke again. As soon as he gets...
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute.
Right after this match.
Coming up next. It's a UFC light heavyweight collision.
10 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light.
So.
Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Red trunks for Johnson. Black trunks for Weidman.
Chris Weidman is a multiple-time Division I All-American wrestler with fantastic submission skills, knockout punching power, and incredible heart, will, and determination.
Precise jab by Weidman. He checks that leg kick.
Big kick lands. Oh, that one hurt.
Both men looking to do damage early. He doubles up on the jab. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. He just missed with that uppercut.
Oh, there's a big right hand. right hand.
Oh, big combination. Good jab. Time for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 53 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.
Your winner by knockout.
Dark, and that is hot. Ain't no sunshine in here. One of the many, plenty, and I gave it to you. Ain't no saving you. No matter how many tears your mom's cried, ain't gonna bring your ass back, plus in hell you gon' cry. Why? But now the only two relative questions is if we bury him or burn. Any suggestions? Either way, you a body in the world. Now when you mention your name, they knocking on wood. Did I get my point across? Another body on the shoddy, joint by toss.
Sunshine in this home, only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when it's on, when it's on. Will it be gone every time, 'cause you won't pay. Every time.
The fifth fight of the season between Carlos, that natural-born killer Condon, and Anthony Showtime Pettis.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting